Hello friends, in previous video we have studied various concepts regarding circuit breaker, then the fault clearing capacity of circuit breaker, then what is arc, how arc is formed, how arc can be extinguished, then the recovery voltage, restriking voltage and rate of rise of restriking voltage. In this video we are going to study what are the various ratings of circuit breaker. When the manufacturer designs a circuit breaker, he has to consider these ratings while designing. So let us study what are these ratings. The major duties that a circuit breaker has to perform under the fault condition are: circuit breaker should be capable of opening under the fault condition so that it can interrupt the supply and the faulty part of the system can be disconnected from the healthy part of the system. And circuit breaker should be able to close when the fault has been finally extinguished. After the fault is extinguished at the current zero position, if the circuit breaker remains open, the supply to the consumer will be interrupted. So the circuit breaker has another duty, that is, it has to close when the fault has been extinguished. Corresponding to above mentioned duties, there are certain ratings of the circuit breaker. First is breaking capacity. Second, making capacity. Third, short time capacity. Now let us study what is the breaking capacity of circuit breaker. The breaking capacity of circuit breaker is again classified into two types. First is symmetrical breaking capacity. So symmetrical breaking capacity is the RMS value of the fault current that the circuit breaker is capable of breaking under the specified condition of the recovery voltage. Second is asymmetrical breaking capacity. Symmetrical breaking capacity is the RMS value of the total current, which consists of both AC component and DC component, that the circuit breaker is capable of breaking under the specified condition of the recovery voltage. Here we can see the graph of the symmetrical and asymmetrical component of fault current. This point is the instant at which short circuit current occurs. This is the peak value of the fault current IP. XX' represent the period up to which the waveform is asymmetrical. So from this 0 up to X' we can say it is the symmetrical component of current. From X' forward there is no asymmetry, hence it becomes the symmetrical component of current. Then this dotted line shows the DC component of the current, and this is the instant at which the contacts of the circuit breaker are separated. The formula for the breaking capacity can be given by: breaking capacity is equal to root 3 multiplied by rated voltage in kV multiplied by rated current in kiloampere. Next is making capacity. The possibility of circuit breaker to close on the occurrence of short circuit is called as making capacity. The rated making current is defined as the total current which consists of both AC and DC component in the first cycle at which the short circuit occurs. So if we see the graph, here IP is the value of peak current which is occurring in the first cycle, and it has both DC component as well as AC component. So IP is the value of making current. The formula for making current is equal to root 2 multiplied by 1.8 multiplied by symmetrical breaking current. Here root 2 is considered in order to obtain the peak value, whereas 1.8 is considered in order to take into consideration the DC component of the fault current. Next is short time current rating. Short time current rating is basically based on the thermal and mechanical limitations. A circuit breaker should be capable of carrying the short circuit current for a very small time when another circuit breaker connected in series is clearing the fault. So the rated short circuit current is the RMS value of the fault current that the circuit breaker can carry for a certain period of time safely. So these are the various ratings of the circuit breaker. While designing the circuit breaker, all these ratings are taken into consideration. A particular circuit breaker can be used for the particular application depending upon these ratings. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and do subscribe our channel Ikeda. Thank you.